Two brothers who were on their way home from an auction stopped by the rally for a couple of nights. Although the new owner didn't want to reveal what he paid for this beauty, rest assured, it was a steal.
So PT40, and it was an auction bird, but a dream auction. According to the
right place at the right time.
The owner's right here, and he's told me the story of it. It's like, whoa, we're all jaw. If we pick our jaws up off the floor. It is original paint. And the owner supposedly kept it indoors, and I believe it, because look at that paint job. Oh my gosh. Absolutely amazing. Just gorgeous. This is what everyone wants when they get a bluebird. In this condition, of course. Do you mind if I peek inside? But I'm just gonna. Stairs. And these 85, 89 have the amazing dash with just one or two gauges. And it has the overhead cabinets on both sides. Obviously no slides. Man, this looks like it just came off the showroom floor. Oh my gosh, just beautiful. And then in the back here, he's got some plastic protectors for the carpet. Even has the original Dometic refrigerator. I'm not going to open it. But and then you got a closet on one side, I would imagine, and a bathroom on the other. Or maybe the sink, toilet, and I'm not going to open them because this was just a, do you mind if I peek inside? Lots and lots of storage. It's coming out a little bit yellowish looking on the video I can see, but it's not yellow. Sorry about that. I don't have time to adjust things. So, and I'll turn around here and head back out. Just gorgeous. See if the toilet. Nope, that's a closet. And then there's another closet here, I take it. Yep, two big closets. Wow. So the bathroom's on the right hand side. This is just amazing.
We used to have the same cupboards in our old FC.
It's got the original coffee maker and everything. Nice. I mean, I'm stunned. Absolutely.
Coffee maker, built-in toaster, isn't it?
This built-in toaster is original built-in toaster, and it holds. Oh yeah, yeah, absolutely.
Next time. Look at the fun of the cabinets, remember the old cabinets.
The bluebird panel. I mean, with all the tank monitors, the waste, and everything. Oh my gosh!
And then you just roll it out and stick the carpet.
Really?
No, carpet's always.
Oh my gosh! And all original.
The only fancy thing you're missing.
Very cool. And of course. It has the princess phone here, by the toilet. Right here, but it doesn't have Thetford.
That's, I think, the only fancy thing our old FC had was the built-in blender.
Yeah, that was cool.
And this is the original TV. Tube style, of course. And then, I don't know if you saw, but up above, there's all the gauges, including, an altimeter. And all the analog gauges. Oh my gosh, with the bluebird symbol.
You see the 95
Well, thank you very much for letting me come in.
My pleasure.